But this time, people say Waste Pro is kind of brushing them off. NBC2's Zach Barrett is live outside Southeast 11th Street, getting to the bottom of this latest smelly problem.
Peter, Brenna, just take a look at this. You can see that this trash bin is just completely overflowing. These trash bags are here lying on the ground, and these bulky items have been here for more than 2 weeks, according to people that live here. Now, neighbors I spoke to today say they're frustrated by all of this trash, but they're even more frustrated today after speaking with Waste Pro officials.
This is becoming an issue. People's trash is overspilling in their trash cans.
Everywhere Susan Wolf looks.
If you look all the way down the road, garbage cans are overflowing. There's garbage in the street.
She sees trashy trouble.
Somebody dropped the ball, but interesting enough, not just in this small little community right here, it's all over.
Trash cans bursting with bags for the past 2 weeks on the bustling Country Club Boulevard.
I noticed the other roads are also full of trash cans.
The front of Lillian Mitchell's complex is getting smelly.
You can see there's just tons of flies. Like, it's scary to even open it.
Her can is just one of seven on her sidewalk.
There's maggots in there, pretty deep in there.
She hasn't seen Waste Pro for weeks either.
It's more of just like seeing it every day and just wondering, oh, are they coming?
Today, Wolf emailed Waste Pro asking about the delayed service.
It felt like Waste Pro was just brushing me off.
They answered, saying there was no delay in service this week.
They tell us we've been there, and you know, clearly we live here and we know that they haven't.
Neighbors are just hoping the Waste Pro truck comes before more rain does.
I'd just like them to come get the garbage, please.
Now, we reached out to Waste Pro earlier today to see if there was just a miscommunication or when they're going to be out here to pick up all this trash. We didn't hear back from them. I'm reporting live in Cape Coral tonight, Zach Barrett, NBC.